Some sad news to report tonight. A performer who played a role in the development of the Bakersfield Sound has died. Singer-songwriter Dennis Payne died unexpectedly April 8th in Tennessee following spinal surgery. He got his start as a teenager playing guitar and broadcasted live in the mid-1960s right here on Channel 17, then known as KYLD. Payne, whose father Charlie Payne and uncle Leon Payne were well-known country music songwriters, well, he co-wrote Highway Patrol with Bakersfield legend Red Simpson, who was a longtime collaborator. Dennis Payne was 71 years old.